Hi guys, it's the 15th of June 2021. I've just been scrolling through Twitter seeing what I can see. Like, you won't believe this. Just let me make that screen big. This is Dr. Hillary, yeah? Off, he does UK breakfast television. He's a celebrity doctor, basically. And I'm not kidding, millions of people in this country trust this guy. And here he is performing CPR, or showing how to perform CPR. And because of COVID, they're now advising you to cover the mouth and nose. Is this insanity or what? Just watch this, guys.
Anti-compressions to two breaths, but because of COVID, if you don't know if someone could have been exposed to COVID, cover the mouth and nose, just carry on with the cardiac compressions.
Yeah.
You've shouted for help. You're waiting for an ambulance. Just carry on until the ambulance gets there.
And is it okay to cover the mouth and nose like that, though?
Yes. Yeah. It is. Okay. I mean, you're not going to be suffocating them.
Okay.
You're going to be forcing air in and out of the lungs by doing the... And that's... See...
I can't even keep a straight face. Yes. Yes. It is. Perfectly safe. What? Guys, wake up, man. Please share this video. Do us a favour as well, guys. I never normally say this, but like and subscribe. I've also got another channel called Stop the New Normal. Hit me up. There's other good stuff on there as well. Bye for now. God bless. I'll see you all soon. This is madness.